Hello everyone and welcome to Storytime today. Are you ready to get started? Here we go. Hi, hello, and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hi, hello, and how are you? How are you today? Hi, hello, and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hi, hello, and how are you? How are you today? Good job! All right, let's do the good morning get together. Ready? The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Good job. All right, let me see those big hello hands. Hello, how are you? My hand says hello. My hand says hello. Every time I see my friends, my hand says hello. My chin says hello. My chin says hello. Every time I see my friends, my chin says hello. My feet say hello. My feet say hello. Every time I see my friends, my feet say hello. My hands say hello. My hands say hello. Every time I see my friends, my hands say hello. Bravo, everyone. All right, do you guys know your colors? I bet you do. Here we go. If you're wearing green today, green today, green today. If you're wearing green today, stand up and shout hooray! If you're wearing blue today, blue today, blue today. If you're wearing blue today, stand up and shout hooray! If you're wearing red today, red today, red today. If you're wearing red today, stand up and shout hooray! If you're wearing white today, white today, white today. If you're wearing white today, stand up and shout hooray! If you're wearing pink today, pink today, pink today. If you're wearing pink today, stand up and shout hooray! Good job. All right, you guys know the drill. Here we go. Rum pum pum, this is my drum. Rum pum pum, this is my drum. My name is, do you know? Let me hear it nice and loud. Well done, Miss Kate. On the count of three, I want you to yell your name out as loud as you can. Ready? One, two, three. Good job. All right, my friends. Today, we have some books about fall. Are you guys ready? Have you seen the leaves outside changing color? I bet you have. What colors have they been changing? What have you seen? Green. Yep, there's still some green. How about, have you seen a yellow one? Good. And what's the last one? Red. Red leaves also. Good job. Our first book today is called Sneeze, Big Bear, Sneeze. And it's by Maureen Wright, illustrated by Will Hillenbrand, and comes to us from McCavendish Books. So here we go. Ready? The wind whipped through the autumn woods and swirled to the spot where Big Bear stood. She whirled the leaves right off the trees just as Big Bear let out a sneeze. Achoo! Oh my goodness. The wind said, "Bear, can't you see? The leaves flew down because of me." Big Bear said, "Wind, it wasn't you. The leaves fell down when I sneezed. Achoo!" Big Bear tried to nail the leaves back with it using a hammer and some tacks. Can you put the leaves back on the tree? No, silly bear. The wind kicked up and raced to the sky, swinging down low, then spinning up high. She said, "That bear knows nothing at all. I dropped the leaves because it's fall." Big Bear walked as the cold wind blew and came to a tree where the apples grew. Just as Big Bear let out a sneeze, branches shook in a very strong breeze. "Oh my," said Bear with an unhappy frown, watching the apples fall to the ground. He knew as they fell with a thumping sound that sneezing had made them all fall down. The wind said, "Bear, can't you see? The apples dropped because of me." Bear said, "Wind, it wasn't you. The apples fell when I sneezed. Achoo!" But he put the apples on a branch of the tree, stacking each one carefully. The wind swirled around the forest glen, dipping and whipping back again. She said, "That bear knows nothing at all. I dropped the apples because it's fall." Big Bear lumbered down to the lake. 20 geese rested. Not one was awake. Just as Big Bear let out a sneeze, waves splashed up like a stormy sea. The geese flew off with a honking sound, flapping great wings above the ground. There they all go. "Oh my," said Bear as he looked up high. "What have I done?" he says with a sigh. The wind said, "Bear, can't you see? These geese headed south because of me." Bear said, "Wind, it wasn't you. The geese flew away when I sneezed. Achoo!" Goodness, this bear has strong sneezes. The wind spun around the autumn woods, then circled back to where Bear stood. She yelled, "Big Bear, I've had enough. I'm tired of this crazy, ridiculous stuff." Wind took a deep breath and let it out with a whirling, twirling, mighty shout. "I whip the leaves right off the trees and drop the apples whenever I please. I scare off the geese before they freeze and tickle your nose to make you sneeze. I do it all, I'm the autumn breeze." She's a little scary, that autumn breeze. Big Bear listened and scratched his head. "You could have told me before," he said. The wind's deep sigh shook the sky. Bear said, "It's time to say goodbye." He ran to the safety of his den, deep in the heart of the forest glen. Suddenly, the door slammed shut. Big Bear's eyebrows shot right up. Oh, goodness. He jumped in bed and covered his head. "I know my sneeze didn't do that," he said. "It's only the wind on a blustery night, so no more sneezes." And he blew out the light. The end. Good job, friends. How do you feel about a little freeze dance today? Should we do some freeze dancing? All right, everybody stand up with me. Here we go. Ready?
Let music take control. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off.
Good job. All right, this time when you freeze, I want you to freeze on one foot. Ready?
Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop.
Good job. All right. This time I want you to freeze with your hands up in the air. Here we go.
Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide.
Good job. All right. This is our last time freezing. Are you ready? This time I want you to make a very silly face. Here we go.
And I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know.
Good job. All right, friends, let's everybody take a seat. We got some time for some songs today. And let's do Mr. Sun. Can I see your big old sun? Here we go. Mr. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, won't you please shine down on me? Mr. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, hiding behind the tree. These little children are asking you to please come out so we can play with you. Mr. Sun, sun, Mr. Golden Sun, won't you please shine down on me? Good job. All right, my friends, do you guys know a song about a spider? I bet you do. Let me see your crazy spider fingers. Here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Good job. Uh-oh. Do you hear Bumblebee? I think I hear Bumblebee. Bzzz. Bzzz. Oh my goodness. Here is the beehive, but where are all the bees? Hidden away where nobody sees. Here they come. One, two, three, four, five. Bzzz. Good job. Should we do one more? One more? Here we go. Here is the beehive, but where are all the bees? Hidden away where nobody sees. Here they come. One, two, three, four, five. Bzzz. Good job. All right, friends, let's do some Akabaka soda cracker. Here we go. Akabaka soda cracker, Akabaka boo. Akabaka soda cracker, I love you. Akabaka soda cracker, Akabaka boo. Akabaka soda cracker, up goes you. Well done. All right, let me see those roly poly hands. Here we go. Roly poly, roly poly. Out, out, out. Out, out, out. Roly, roly, poly. Roly, roly, poly. In, in, in. In, in, in. Roly, poly. Roly, poly. Up, up, up. Up, up, up. Roly, roly, poly. Roly, roly, poly. Down, down, down. Down, down, down. Roly, poly. Roly, poly. Fast, fast, fast. Fast, fast, fast. Roly, roly, poly. Roly, roly, poly. Slow, slow, slow. Slow, slow, slow. Roly, poly. Roly, poly. Loud, loud, loud. Loud, loud, loud. Roly, roly, poly. Roly, roly, poly. Soft, soft, soft. Soft, soft, soft. Shh. Well done. All right, friends, we have one more book for you today, and this is one of my favorites. This is called Tap the Magic Tree, and it is by Christy Matheson, and it comes to us from Green Willow Books. So here we go. Ready? There's magic in this bare brown tree. Tap once, turn the page to see. Ready? Tap. I'm going to tap the book. You can tap your knees, okay? Tap. Tap again. One, two, three, four. Can you see a leaf appeared? Let's see. More leaves. Now, tap again, even more. Whoa! Now rub the tree to make it warm. Rub like this. Rub your hands together like this. Rub, rub, rub. Touch each bud. I don't know if you can see them, but they're little pink buds. And see what forms. So we're going to count them. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven buds. Here we go. Look, they opened into flowers. Give the tree a little jiggle. That's it. Now make your fingers wiggle. Wiggle those fingers. Good job. Brush away the petals. Swish. And blow the tree a tiny kiss. So I'm going to swish away. Can you blow a kiss? Mwah. Good job. Shake the tree. Uh-oh. Plop, 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 kerplop. Then stop. Oh, knock, knock on the trunk, then stop. knock, knock. What fell on the ground? What are these red things? Apples. Good job. Pat the leaves. Be gentle, please. Pat, pat, pat. Can you pat your head? Pat, pat, pat. Aha! Now blow a whooshing breeze. Can you be the wind? Ready? Good job. Clap your hands to bring... Go ahead, clap your hands. Nope, I can't hear you louder. Louder! Good job. The snow! No snow yet, please. Okay, be patient. Wait, don't go! Close your eyes and count to 10. Close your eyes nice and tight. No peeking. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Look, we got buds back. Magic. It begins again. The end. Good job, friends. That is one of my favorite books. Takes us through all of the seasons. Well, unfortunately, that is all we have time for today. Can I see your big goodbye hands? Let me see them. Goodbye, see you soon. Goodbye, see you soon. Goodbye, see you soon on another day. Goodbye, see you soon. Goodbye, see you soon. Goodbye, see you soon on another day. Well done, everyone. Thank you so much for joining us today. Be sure to check out the comments below for a fun fall-themed craft, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye-bye.